Tortuga lara algolfina, also known as the olive Ridley sea turtle, are the smallest and the most abundant of all sea turtles found in the world. This species of sea turtles are found in warm and tropical waters, primarily in the Pacific and Indian Ocean. These turtles, along with the related Kemp's rifle turtle, are best known for their unique mass nesting called arribada, where thousands of females come together on the same beach to lay eggs. The olive Ridley is classified as vulnerable by the IUCN. In this video, you see a small group of individuals help hundreds of olive Ridley sea turtles hatch and make their way to the ocean. About 1 in 1,000 turtle hatchlings survive to adulthood. If we are lucky, one of these little hatchlings will survive.